All right, how's it going? Hey, fast size things. Ah, not too bad. Thanks for asking. Hey Jimmy, how's it going? How's things? Hey Will, how you doing? Will the server be up tonight? Hopefully. Yes, he is, mouthpiece. Team people watching, well, welcome to the stream, everyone. Hopefully you're having a good Sunday. Maybe you do enjoy it. 19 people, hit that like button. Go on, if you want to. You know you want to. Supplied by Almighty Agri, you know. And relax for a bit. Palomino today. I can actually bring that vent back. Yeah. It's funny. Leon's not getting any smoother, I don't know. First, I'm waiting on that trailer film. We're gonna, yeah. Good about this. I had it made so tight on. Not combine. It should drive over to the trailer. Should. We're just very close to Ballymena, the northern coast. But yeah, don't forget, if you do enjoy the streams that I'm putting out so far, hit the like button. Or you can become a member. Nope, it's not on Mod Hub, not available on any websites that I'm aware of. Combine's still not full. As far as I'm aware, yes, it is. I really do miss having to push the Saturdays into the cows. Beavis FPSs. I really do miss that bit. Nope. Oh, he did come over. Aha! Good lad. Good lad. I have it. Someone sent the link, you know. I get another fill in this. Hey, E and D Adventures, how is it going? What is the story? I'm going to tip this, why not? I don't know how relevant that is, Willie, but congratulations. Hey TL, how's it going? Yeah, I really do love these. He put the manual lift trailers on. Ever.
Love it.
Filling up that looter. I really have to start pushing this up. I'll drop this trailer back down. Yeah, I'll drop this trailer back down to the field and then I'll push that up. If only one people watching, well, welcome to the stream! Has it come to console?
Yeah.
How's it going, Mr. Elite? How's things in the world of the Richard Western? Seals going well for you? So you're there, here's your Western dealership agent, should we say? It's not been sent out. No, I don't want that. Don't mention Richard West right there, right? I'm trying to leak out your password, has he? Declan has the agency now for Richard Western. I see now. Let's get in touch with Declan and see if we can put me up some Richard Western stuff. Any demos going now? Declan? I thought that one done lane level as well. That is a lot of wheat. What is Nope, it is not on Xbox. What's my favorite map? Valencreed. Gonna be quite a bit of straw to deal. But there is. I see animals too. I suppose I could knock off for a start. Caught up on some of the bail on those teams. Finishing up that game. Exclamation mark, mods only gets you the mods that's on the server. Isn't on the server. The only map I'll come up in exclamation mark mods is Compton. The dust flew. Really want to look into, remember 19, was it 19? You could edit the bale string twine to blue. Let's look into that. Yeah, the chances of this map coming to mob hub is very slim because the creator is no longer modding, so I did message him before I streamed the map to ask him. He didn't get back to me. Put the rockable steering axle script on. And. Well, I do hope everyone's having a good weekend, and if you haven't done so already, can you hit the sub button? Yeah, greatly appreciate it. Should have got the McKeel out for a bit. Get a tight squeeze to get this field trailer into this spin. Bombine still going. Yep. Yeah, so yeah, everyone that has joined the server recently, big shout out to you guys, yeah, has made it rather enjoyable being on the server. And the goal for the stream is 20 likes, so if you do enjoy the stream, the like button, smash it. Keep looking at the left hand of the screen to see in-game chat. I'm forgetting them in single player. And I get a refund. Terms and conditions may apply. At O'Malley Agri, for all your agricultural needs. Wires trailer, he fixes bites. Yeah. I'll have to get home early down and get a couple of labs to get a couple of stickers made from it. Well, there's one field almost built. Couple of bits over here, remember? How many bales was that? 25, 26, 27 or 28 bales. Not a bad bit of straw. I've just twigged on and I've stacked, I've piled all that wheat in the shed and I'm gonna have to shovel it all out. Dawned on me that one. That was a kind of a bad move. Well, I'll have to set up a wee auto drive course for that. Trailer off, unload. 28 wheels. Not bad, not bad, not bad. At least the combine's still going. Not a bad looking combine, that. This but I need to go to the toilet already. So I will be right back. Be all in this thing. Alley-ho. Bacon's home. The last load of wheat. I see other could few projects. That one's flat out in the workshop. Well, lift up too high, I gotta take the roof of the door off. Oh, I love thrillers like that. That is just... Yeah. One of my better ideas, I have to say. Because I couldn't, I wouldn't know where to start to do it, so... Yeah. Suppose I can bring it back out. Hey, Massey Man, how's it going? Bro, she has a mighty fit yoke, like. Where did that get? Put it down there. I put it down there. Yeah, well, thanks everyone for joining in the stream live, taking time out of your day, which way is the other way. Yeah, so yeah, hope you're having a good Sunday. Hope all your FS farms are going right then. Got it on the trailer first time. Gotta be a first. Ah, I'm not too bad today. Thanks for asking, Stuart. What's map says? Quite close to Ballymena. Northern coast. Don't wreck the combine on the way out. I'll have to call Declan down to you. The Napier Yukon Road, does that? Well, it's not out for 22. Well, it's not on any websites. Right, put that there for me. Let's get the header back without smashing it up the gatepost. Oh, I love this map in 19. It looks even better in 22. I love this map in 19. This and Greenwich we had, yeah. Greenwich, Northern Coast, Meadow Grove, and Ballon Creek Extended. My favourite maps in 19. Right, where am I gonna put? Decisions. Take it around the back for now, I think. Everything just seems to get chucked around the back. It is not available on any website as far as I am aware. You can go there for now. And you can go here. There's a better weapon this you can. Right. So there's 25 and 28 in the other field, so I'm gonna reset this. Oh why. Reset. 28 in the other field. There's gonna be a damn sight more in this field. Let's go, Galen. That's what to do. I should really be working on the main save on this map. Bit of grass and those fields. Come on, we found. I have faith in you. Yep, it's just definitely feeling the pull on this one. Chucking out the bales right now. Yeah, I remember check out Matthew's channel, type exclamation mark OM, OM for Miller in the chat, give him a sub. Thank you, Theo, greatly appreciate it. Go and give that one a wee shout on his channel. And bills on the headline. I should at least have asked him to be able to read. Fuck yeah, rooster. Drops a straw, but what I need plenty. Yeah, definitely putting the fence to work anyway. Come on, last bit of the hill. Bump. Hey John, how's it going? Welcome to the stream, one and all. I'm doing good, doing good. Thanks for asking. YouTube is steadily climbing, so yeah. Getting closer to that 5,000 subs. Is this map public? As far as I'm aware, no. Bump there. It's going good, Lewis. Yeah, hopefully we hit 20 likes on this stream. Hopefully. Or if the need arises and you feel like it, you can hit this like button. And it's safe to say I've never disliked any stream. Or any video. I don't see the point in disliking something. If you don't like it, don't watch it. So yeah, it's my mentality. What do you want? Yeah. That is the problem with 22. That's the bottleneck of 22 is there's no maps. Well, couple. Camden is probably the only one that I would really consider playing, apart from this one. The rest of the maps in Mod Hub are not really ones for me. Usually we've got a ton of maps by now and no equipment. This time around we've got all the equipment that you ever could need and no maps to use it on. Oh, Bobby Beeler this. The Massey 2270 XD. As you can see by my bank account in game, are not too minted with the money. I should have put that release the own mod on. Forgot about that mod. That's partly the tale. All of it's down to people, the trolls complaining about stuff. People that nitpick every single map, every single little thing that's wrong. It's not game breaking, but yeah, and the pester and modders and stuff. I have heard in the past like modders getting death threats about stuff, which is a bit excessive. And people wonder why people don't make maps anymore. Yeah, I've lost a ton of modders because of people moaning. There's gonna be quite a few beals in this room. Yeah, I must try that. At least to own mod. Haven't we got? I keep forgetting about it. Thirty-four bales. Yeah, we're gonna get quite a heap. 1, 2, 4 per room. Hello, Mr. Spambots, how's it going? I did put the lock and axle. Ah, I did put the lock and gear and axle mod on. Oh, I didn't. Yeah, I'm really regretting not having a Heston Baylor. Anyone need any straw beetles? How did I manage to get this map? It was just sent to me on Discord. I think we need a bigger tractor in the yard at some point. Nope. I'm not telling the guy's name. Why would I tell the person's name so you can go and pester him? Gonna have quite a few bales by the looks of it. Back on your round, I need a fella on a bale chiller. No, I'm just not doing it, cause, no, not just you, but if I mention the name in the stream, you know. Everyone will pester. Please call him by Tuesday. The legend, they mentioned Beals, he mentioned Beals 3 times. The wild deck on the piers. You see him driving past in the pickup truck and driving on. Yeah, he's in the shed well. Different bridge, golden wheel, back to the map, the party huts, and heaven for the day. I thought we were quitting, no, when the sun came in, with the flame from the pipe and drove all night, the view of it run. Ah, Declan's a busy man these days, it's getting harder and harder to get him tracked down. Go got that dealership he's building as well, you know. Bots bugger off and cast her a bigger charm. YouTube is very quick to give you a copyright strike, but they're not so quick to get rid of the bots, are they? Oh, I feel the grass to bring in yet. Ah, no, yeah, if you play a couple of seconds of copyrighted music, they're not long in taking your video down, but when it comes to the bots, they just don't seem to care. Straw bales for seal. Yeah, we're gonna have to invest next year in a bigger baler and a bigger tractor. The full sand baler. What people seem to not understand, there's very few humans work on YouTube. Mostly all bots and computers. But yeah, they wish they could do something, but they probably can do something, they just couldn't be bothered. Bales. Ever get the feeling you should have hit the chop straw button? Really must look at that lease to own mod. Really must. What's the chances of it raining in the game? And I have to go, oh no, it's raining, I can't spiel anymore. For dropping the straw down the reveal sounded like a good idea at the time. Yeah, we just need to get that other 45% of people that watches the videos and doesn't subscribe to hit the subscribe button. What's the map called? Northern Coast. TSC. TMC. Very good. Was it 19? It was. I'm even dreading to see how many views I've done. I'm even dreading to see that. Check the rules there, you just put up. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. think I'm getting ahead, but maybe look over there, the rest of the swans are the long horse. How many do I have? Oh my, 78. You want to send me a link? It clearly says no asking for links. Clearly, you would. No doubt it'll eventually will get leaked somewhere, like, but not by me. Or anyone in the Discord. Does it really matter if he has a map or not? He doesn't have the map. Is that right? See where the next one's gonna come. Can you send me a link? You're not going to abide by the rules. And then he drops a wee fucking Lincoln. Oh, I like your style, Monty. I like your style. Yeah, I like that one. Out of 10 for style, Monty. No, you can't have it, but I'm going to make a video here for channel. Oh, I like that. That was a good one. I did hear rumors that there's a local contractor setting up quite close to here, and he might come down and do some lifting the wheels for me. Oh god, 85, 113 in total. This is why I mainly stick the Saudi's contract. A lot easier. should have got course play to rake this, and then I could have put course play on the baler. But I would have been the smart thing to do, wouldn't it? Contractor series teaser. I want to try and get his channel up to about 50 to 100 subs, so make sure you're subscribed to it for all your Northern Coast needs. Why did I buy that? Just thinking, why did I buy the Land Rover and didn't buy the Hilux? Eight long runs. I wonder if Uber Eats delivers. I was tempted last night to change the BRB screen to the O'Malley Agri for all your agricultural needs. Might be 6 wheels in this thing. Definitely gonna be well over the 100 in this one. Well over. Question is, where the hell am I gonna stack the deal? Yeah, I've actually grown to like this Wii fan. Almost there, one more long. Hey Austin, how's it going? I don't even think I've released a bail hall or get into this one. Not that I have the money to lease said bail hall. Almost there. Alright, what do we get? Ah, not doing too bad, Austin. And the fun begins. and that's a lot of bills. put a dent in the thing yet. Ah, no problem. Good lad. Good for you. Thought you weren't gonna pass through people. Thank you. How did you end up right here? Hey, CS, how's it going? Ah, I'm doing alright. Thanks for asking. Totally filled out at the moment. Yeah. Hope you're doing well. We're gonna be a chiller longer than Richard West. What do I think of the story DLC? Cannot wait. I cannot wait for it. Cannot honestly wait for it. Get to about actually. Hey Massimo, how's it going? melt my brain.
I have an idea. God, Gordon.
The hell are you doing in the background?
Well, what was the drink? Kitchen containers on the floor and under the tile. They've got nails across the chalkboard.
Yeah, I really want to know what your idea is, or...
I don't actually have an idea, I was just messing.
Oh, you're a f***.
Yeah.
I fall in love with the older New Hollandian. Me?
Yeah,
love it.
I'm doing it on V2, I bet you're awesome.
Yes, I have decided to use the Nautilus trailer because I'm not lifting 144 down Beal, that's for sure.
144? Christ, you don't have to.
Well, I could have went to an original save, which I've got like 12 foods to be on. I was like, nah, not possible, I'll just start a new one.
I have a strange question for you. I could look on stream if I was, if I had the time. Do you know the in-game last pickup for the grass?
Yes.
Do the two rollers in front of that roll? Or did you do anything when you fold up?
I can take a look at the one in the shade. Yeah, here we are. It's got two rollers, and whenever you fold it to the...
Oh, because I want to. I'm converting the older stuff. It's basically the same, but the panels are a bit square. It's a green section. But I want the older style because I have that same harvester you have. I just can't send it back. Oh, so it goes down. Which my turn is on.
That's not the in-game one, but...
Is that not the in-game header?
Well, I think it's near the same, but I think it's the one that comes in the class pack.
Oh,
the Forger I put on, but the other one's probably... That's... Yeah, it looks like it's the same.
That's Jaguar pack.
Mm-hmm.
I'd imagine it's the same.
Under together, and the other. Yeah, similar, yeah, I don't think.
Well, all the grass ones are 300. So.
This is a hay one. Alright,
good. Or the season goes against you.
Right, back to my mission. Will this trailer fit in the gap? That is no good.
I have show selected one, but you can't show me what it is.
What I would give to have this Uke on the open server. He would never straight. He would never get me out of it.
Do you mean straight pipe? Wait. Oh shit, which was which? Go ahead. Oh, drumming.
I like that red rock slurry thing. Oh. He's a Uke quick. If he, getting the noobs to work on the pipes and all the come out with. That'll be a good video, you with the, the Abbey and then the next field beside it with the umbilical.
Oh yeah, I'd be dribbling away like.
I'd be dribbling with a 35 on front.
My brilliant idea didn't work.
What I knew.
Don't have any effect.
Squeeze. Breathe in, breathe in, breathe. Did I get that in first time? Or am I just... Look at that. Pilot! I am just the best. And it was probably saying, Beale's not supported. Hey, it works. Yes. Go. Yeah, the... Oh, this is gonna speed the whole fucking process up. Now we're talking, now we're farming. Robin obviously drops down a cog and...
Yeah, it just needs sound.
Is there a way? Just thinking out loud. Yeah, I'm sure there's bound to be a way in the XML to do the gear issues, is there? Ask him.
Why do you...
No, it's just want to change one or two.
The jump from 17 to 18.
There's a wee bit on the hitting the top gear pretty rapid. Wouldn't be too bad about using manual gearbox, but me being lazy, you know.
Oh, I don't know how it's going to be on. Minus 13, 9, minus 1. I think it was a third screen. Oh, that's odd. Oh wait, what animation name do we support?
Four beams at a time. Kind of get back out of the film as successfully.
No, no. There. Left hole.
At least in this new hole, whenever you change down a gear, the John Deere just stops dead and then changes. I like the way this just continues on. Right. Gear that, pick a gear. You want to? One in there somewhere.
How can I sort of pick that? That is a nice pick.
If you just stayed in 4th, 5th, you know, 6th, a bit longer, we'd give her a chance to fucking breathe.
Love this old pickup as well, because it's like way up the center of where the grass hits the most. And they're all there.
Right. RBS. Toilet break.
Yes, I'm not going to pick it up. Huh?
Beep, 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 beep.
fan bar from previous one. Well, everyone's joining because they want to make it.
Missed decisions. Where did I put the beetles? We're gonna keep one load, and I'm gonna sell the rest.
I should have sold your money, but I keep one bay. What?
Oh, the zero grazing machine. Haha, oh, the whip. Whip. Is what law in public. Right. Ah, I forgot about this chiller. No, it's not.
That trailer just doesn't like anything, does it?
It's almost like it's got an anti-cheat fucking... What mean you want to unload the wheel? A fucking lock and fork. I kinda forgot. That the semi-trailer has in the file. Unloading and fit in the gap.
Yeah, had he unloaded onto the trailer right there?
Gone smack into the red rock, which is not good. Got her tipped up, Matthew, so the water runs out already.
Oh, yes. Didn't have done a lot this afternoon on that. Oh, looking empty. There. Who's with our. I literally spent like a couple of. Remember, I was reskinning the mowers. I wanted to do an outfit of class mowers, but I couldn't find a class single back mower. And then in the Leeds Discord today, I didn't find one. Like, I literally bought the Cavernum to put in the game. And now we do that.
Yeah, this New Holland is prime.
It's an edition. Well, actually, it was a convert. Okay. They can learn me struck before anyone knew who he was.
Okay. I have triples. Follow him back.
Did you know Declan has a farm as well, Johnny?
Does he have it? Does he? Is that where he hides?
Yeah, see, he has a farm up near the coast here.
I was wondering. I was gonna give him a call and bring some beals on for me, but his number was busy. So.
Oh yeah,
they call
it Tuesday. Person who has a child is on the beer. Please call back Tuesday. On the beer.
What am I stuck on? Fresh air. Oh. There was a wee button inside the combine that said chop straw. I should have pushed it real.
Wish I had a second test. You're going to drain in a few fields in a couple of episodes as well. Do you think I can figure out what's going to happen? I know what must be. There might be a new tractor after it. I can't decide what time of year to start off in.
September, November.
So we're gonna go in January, but then there's nothing to really do until. But then I was just gonna start in the middle of the summer. But I think I'll probably go January. And go spreading slurry.
Declan always has something to do.
Oh, Declan has enough. He wants to be rooting out in the workshop anyway. That's why he's to get the contractors in to do it all for him. And then the boys up the road, eh? There's no sheep farm down the road, eh? Any known between the work done and there's no pig farm there as well. For which harvest are headed?
I still have a few of grass to bring in you.
What errors do I have?
Busy man. Busy. Had a rake and dung to put out. Slurry to spray. That's how fucking blabbered.
I broke me header.
Whereabouts can I sell deals on it? I know where it was. I'll not look them up. I'm a genius. I can't sell now, I'll just pretend to buy anywhere sugar. Or sell anywhere sugar. Beat wasn't there comes to mind. But so does. Yeah, I got a plan.
You?
I'm gonna bury a Peugeot van in the field and put Deck O'Malley angry and say, ah, Deck was stuck again. Oh, look at him.
Why are you a Peugeot?
I don't know. Okay, a sprinter.
Oh, that's even worse.
Declan's into the balls again. He must have been at the pub last night.
I'm gonna be you. I had to go out for a shower now. I just came in because I wanted to fix up the thing. I seem to have made myself worse off with this header now.
Left or right? Left.
Right.
Is Anthony Gibber planting?
Crossbones are a deal. Going down.
Oh, there's the traffic, lads. There's the traffic. I'm going to play with the traffic for a bit. Get out of my way! Ballymena. We're heading to Ballymena, bye.
Are they the original road sign? Are they are?
What is... Here you go. Go! Head of the scenic route, you know? Causeways. Where the giant put the big stones down, you know? That's Finn McCool.
You know your history in the water. But what errors do we have?
Is this map coming to console? It's not even coming to PC.
Three times I copied and pasted the same thing in the chat, but one let me copy and paste it, so I just didn't do it. Had it blend over.
UCP? Weeby? Bunger? Not certain. Like the French cars just never lose. Or fucking nuke. Oh, whenever she goes down, she just needs a big trail of black recoil.
You're really going to make me go look at those sounds tonight, aren't you?
I don't mind the sounds, actually.
Yeah, but, you've said it too much now.
On the original map, this was the Bale cell sugar, so... I think. Anyway. Ah, Matthew's been here with the delivery of Roundbeal. Declan's been here with the delivery of Roundbeal.
And you're after Bushed in half, because you drove into it.
Hey, find the cell trigger.
It's up there.
No, it's not coming on the console. By the sounds of it, it's going to be very good maps coming across. Oh, decent map, huh? Come on, last one. There we go. I got to nearly. If I get around my food.
Now, why in the name of God has happened my head are missing?
Just Declan took a fit and put the grinder.
Took the grinder. Man said he was welding with near a welding rod in the oak. Speed rotating pad. That's where we are.
As Americans say, we've hit road gear.
We're in road gear now, hey. That's exactly what you heard.
I'll be able to slow down with the gears. I'll be like, oh. I still haven't got the thing out of my head when I'm pulling the red rocking cab. I still lift the joystick up and down. Do you know any Irish maps cover the console? I have no idea.
You tipped a load there earlier on, and next thing you just started banging as you went down the road.
Yes. She was mint. I think I got at least once.
Yeah. Speed rotating parts. What in the name of God is wrong with what I've said? They're there. Get over it. Build a bridge.
I haven't heard any Irish maps coming on the console. There's doubts whether even Quartz Farm's gonna come on the console.
No.
It's too big of a file, you know.
Then delete some of it.
Then you lose it, and then you lose all the custom textures. Well, and all the buildings. My only advice to people that wants maps and lots of mods is peace.
Yes. Or a heap of scrap of a laptop, they could have. Implode at any given moment. That'll do the job too, and you'll Matthew. Say, oh, this'll do me for a couple of months. Yeah.
Matthew's,
a year and a half later.
Matthew's sitting on the laptop of all those bomb disposal sits on.
A year and a half later, and I'm still sitting, geez, that must be myself. Out of the peace.
Did I end up at his house and rob him?
I wouldn't even want it after him.
That is very true. Oh, speaking of that, I could put that, didn't I? You got me thinking that. I put that on.
Oh dear, he's going to get a dice.
Oh, I was just curious about whether I put it in or not. Came out of the said mods folder.
Oh, probably scrapped it.
Oh, let's see, yeah, it's a 707. It's got ad strips on. Yep.
What did I want and where did I want to be?
How did you somehow turn into Indian there all of a sudden?
Because that's what I want to be.
Alright, fair enough.
This is Declan's cousin.
Declan's cousin? Declan's cousin, Indian. Okay, alright. Deeper the Declan's must have been in the world or traveling the world.
Well, but when he got led, thank God. I want to scream at his big point, I bother my whole just use the end game one.
Just use the end game one and have fucking fun with it?
I want to be in the picture. Christ. Don't miss me, James, I just hit a screen. And then I have to go another thumb trailer for the name of the game.
The sun's going down.
Thumb trailer is even more fun again.
Yeah, next the next big upgrade is gonna be Heston Bueller.
Job's on then, sir.
This is the third load head, right? Not worth the recount you load. Reason the fast track, the road working.
So confident that it's not going to work. Taking out all my mods. Bad one. Do you want the bad news or the bad news about the tires?
Back order stuff?
Huh?
Back order stuff?
Yeah, that cousin that was speaking a few minutes ago has, I don't know, misplaced them. And bribed you. You speak a Deutsch. Driving the car. You bought a Jetta.
Mm-hmm. Boom. Anywho. You don't know.
What's that?
Oh, New Zealand map.
New Zealand map? Hmm. I think
the summer never lasts. We're heading to New Zealand. Where the crap is? Oh, this car. Ooh, cart. Alright, wait, it's alright.
What's that New Zealand map called?
New Zealand map, it's called. The map of New Zealand. I got enough work to do on here than I can travel to New Zealand.
Really?
There's definitely way past in the van. Coastal exports. That's dodgy. Minus 44 pound environmental. What? Mr. Robin. Selling bills cost you a pound. Oh, really? Okay. Damn European Union. MP won't work on the New Zealand map. That sounds about right for a... Sounds about right.
Just out of interest, like, I'll probably just end up doing this for about 4 years, but, you know. Errors. Just make my life so hard. Yeah, I bought everything, put it where I want.
Looks like I'm not gonna get the grass in tonight. This is the kind of map I like when you read back in.
That, in fairness, that map.
Why you don't wanna meet fucking Greg with this fucking tombstone? I want to have a map like that for a lot of people drawn so I can record. Bad thing is right now that all these fields I'm selling has just about paid for the trailer.
I don't mean rollers go down.
Six, ten, like a ten.
Some dust out, there's more like small. Our head is working, don't we? Yeah. It's black tech.
In-game header works too, yeah.
I hate doing runs, but they're always a lot.
One field of fields picked up.
Oh, I heard it.
It'll be real fucking hard work spreading this fucking field with a side discharge from Abbey, like, that's what I've done.
Oh no, okay, it's not.
This map won't get released because the modder that created it for 19 isn't modern anymore.
item for their own use and then.
Yeah, go into that fruit. No, I'm not going to that fruit, just for two deals. Yeah. And they're going to get penalised for environment again.
We get penalised for.
Elm Beals. Draw Beals. Minus 44 pound. Environmental.
You're not very good to do anything.
Well, if I had my way, I would have burned it.
Burned the whole fucking lot. The fucking lot.
I don't know how that smoke is like. When I put grass into the pickup, it looks like I'm trying to fucking get fucking grass.
That's how I was combined earlier before the stream. I had that Joe, you know, that dust land thing.
Oh,
I had it cranked up to the max that I couldn't see the combine anymore. Traffic. Fuck.
Yeah, can I accept turning it on like when you're doing a harvest or something? That didn't make it like then. Butcher Christ Almighty.
I had it cranked up to the max and it. This song, The Rude Sandstorm, when it came in, was pretty hard. You gonna let me out of here or what? Come on.
You're best.
You fucking, quitting time?
Here we go. I have to kill this way.
Okay, one way's clear. Always clear. Send it.
I'll just make dust invisible. Basically, just make dust.
Let's not get out of this.
That's right.
It's the random and we're Jean. Brilliant. I don't have them at all now. Great. Oh, there's a
How you can be bored with that old fucking yeah.
I just love airship, okay.
Ah, you must do it.
Yeah, I can't lie, I have a lot of problems created and just not solved for myself today. That dump trailer, oh my Jesus, for a leaf. I was going right well until I spotted there was a couple of lights out of place and then realised everything had gone to the zero. But everything was just sitting in the one place. And now I... Good God, man, give me strength.
I was playing this last night, I had a wee laugh to myself to the ferry. In reverse. It goes one way going forwards and it comes back just reversing. I was like, that's some pilot thing.
Didn't even know the ferry moved, and
I had a wee laugh to myself like.
Oh,
we're just waiting for another good map for the open server for something to change of pace. I'm like, wow. Don't get me wrong, Calmson's a decent enough map for MP, but just need something different. Oh, this gate down here is even tighter than the other one. Oh. Need an old fucking single axle build trailer that has all.
The one from Brian.
There's just gonna be a absolute. Gonna be a bit of precision. Get this in here. I deserve a medal.
Oh, the good animation works there. Christ.
Oh, we're grand. We're grand. Yeah, spot skill.
That's so funny.
What are you wet on? Share with the class.
Instead of the thing just rolling down the rollers, it like does a full on flip around. Did you like my yard?
Yep.
It's small, but you'd be surprised once you go putting all the stuff into it, it's still too big. Like, I haven't filled all the shelves or anything. I was thinking of buying in straw and holding it.
I know a lab with a lot of straw there.
You know about straw. Jubilee hips for life.
The tractor is a thingamabobber.
68.
68, eh? You put the lights on the cab, then?
Yeah.
Kinda thought that. You and your fucking goddamn. You and your obsession with fucking lights.
Light?
I probably didn't have fucking strobe all over the cab or something.
Oh,
no,
yeah, not that quick.
Nah, it was converted by someone that's Yuke. It was imported in from Ireland, you know. Some Declan fella had it before me, and he Trevor would know or not. Almost got this whole field in one trailer. Oh, fine. The 4 bales left. I'm gonna keep this straw for me moomoos. I like having that, like this, the challenging gates. I like it. Not a double gate to be seen.
It was a double gate.
That one?
Not our owners are doing a weaker man in here too.
Well, that is going to be the end of the stream for now. I say thanks again for watching. If you subbed, big shout out to you, and yeah. don't know whether I'll be streaming it on, but we'll see. So, until next time, make sure you like the stream, and bye for now.